bookmakers have been forced to suspend the market on the gender of Meghan and Harry's baby after an overwhelming number of bets were placed on the royal couple welcoming a girl. The pregnant Duchess, 37, is due to give birth to her first child with Prince Harry in April, but the gender of the baby is not yet known. However, over the weekend, Betfair received a flurry of activity betting on a baby girl, and were forced to stop taking bets on the sex of the baby. Additionally, they saw the odds of the couple naming their child after Harry's late mother Diana, who tragically passed away in 1997 aged just 36, rocket to an 8-1 favorite. Betfair spokesperson Katie Bayless said, "We haven't seen too much betting on this market for a while, but tonight all of a sudden we have seen a flurry of betting activity on the baby to a girl. So much so that we've had to suspend the market and stop taking bets on the sex of the baby. If the punters are anything to go by, then we could have a new princess in a couple of months' time." Speaking about the favorite names, she added, "Diana is the 8-1 favorite, with Alice at 13-1 and Grace at 14-1 for the name of child." In October, Harry revealed his hopes to have a baby girl with his wife, Duchess of Sussex, during their tour of Australia. Harry was heard making the frank confession after a spectator congratulated him on the pregnancy at an Invictus Games event in Sydney. In a candid moment captured on camera, a bystander was heard shouting, "Congratulations, I hope it's a girl," to which Harry responded, "So do I." The couple could be permitted to choose a more unique name for their baby, as second in line to the throne Prince William and his wife Kate have already given their three children traditional names. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are parents to Prince George, 5, Princess Charlotte, 3, and Prince Louis, who was born in April. Carolyn Harris, author of Raising Royalty, 1,000 Years of Royal Parenting, previously told Vogue Australia, "The further down the line of succession, the more likely you are to have a more unique or untraditional name." The latest reports follow rumors that Meghan could give birth sooner than initially thought. However, during an outing to Birkenhead on Monday, Meghan told a bystander that she is due in April. The Duchess revealed that she is 6 months pregnant with her first child expected in April as she chatted to well-wishers in the northwest town of Birkenhead during her and Prince Harry's first joint engagement of the year. She also revealed the couple don't know whether they're having a boy or a girl, as they want it to be a surprise. Following the birth of their firstborn child, Meghan and Harry will move to Frogmore Cottage at Windsor Castle, which is currently being refurbished. Additionally, recent reports claim Meghan and Harry are rumored to be taking their baby on an official tour of the US and Canada in the autumn. According to Vanity Fair, the former Suits star is set to return to both her former homes for a tour that will take place after the Duchess has taken a short maternity leave from royal duties of 6 months, in late 2019.